गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चैप्टर लीजर टाइम। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शंस, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स, मैच द फॉलोइंग एंड आंसर ब्रीफली। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज ई, दैट इज आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस। लेट्स प्रोसीड अहेड। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज डिफाइन मार्शल आर्ट। आंसर इज मार्शल आर्ट इज द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ कॉम्बैट और सेल्फ डिफेंस। इट नीड्स फिजिकल स्ट्रेंथ, स्किल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन। अगेन आई रिपीट आंसर, मार्शल आर्ट इज द प्रैक्टिस ऑफ कॉम्बैट और सेल्फ डिफेंस। इट नीड्स फिजिकल स्ट्रेंथ, स्किल एंड कोऑर्डिनेशन। नाउ कमिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, व्हाई इज स्टोरी टेलिंग कॉल्ड एन आर्ट। हाउ कैन अ स्टोरी टीच अस वैल्यूज, गिव एग्जाम्पल्स। स्टूडेंट्स, हियर इज आस्किंग टू क्वेश्चंस। First, why is storytelling called an art? And second, how can a story teach us values? Give examples. Answer is, a storytelling is an art that involves narrating a story orally. The story exposes the listeners to the richness of different themes, culture, and languages. After that you will write, the stories teach us values by giving information, expand knowledge and imagination. Example, stories of Ramayana and Mahabharata, or about historical events, or about famous personalities, etc. Now come in question number 3, how does breathing play an important role in improving our physical and mental health? Answer is, breathing plays an important role in our physical and mental health. When we inhale, the breath helps our body to absorb oxygen. The harmful carbon dioxide is removed from our body when we exhale. And in this way, breathing play an important role. Again, I repeat answer, breathing plays an important role in our physical and mental health. When we inhale, the breath helps our body to absorb oxygen. The harmful carbon dioxide is removed from our body when we exhale. Now, come in question number 4. What is the importance of Chaupal in the life of villagers? Answer is, Chaupal is the meeting place where the village elders and the panchs sit there to solve disputes or to discuss the issues related to the welfare of the village. People also sit there to read newspaper, watch television, share their joys and sorrows, celebrate festivals, etc. Now come in question number 5. How do outdoor games score over indoor games? Answer is, there are many advantages of outdoor games. First, outdoor games refresh the mind in a natural environment. Second, It supplies fresh air to the lungs and keeps the body fit. Third, it helps to develop the qualities of team spirit, cooperation, tolerance and leadership. Today's home assignment, students, you have to write this question answer in notebook and also have to learn. Thank you and have a nice day.